preparations have been completed. We are ready to march. We must put an end to Cao Cao once and for all. You have your orders, Gan Ning. Just wait.
The naval forces of Sun Quan deal Cao Cao a major defeat. Cao Cao is forced to relinquish even his recently won Jing as he is driven back north. The real benefactor of this battle is Liu Bei. As Cao is driven back, he gains control of southern Jing. He later moves to Shu and builds his forces. In the year 215, Sun Quan and Liu Bei plan a joint attack on Cao Cao. They agree to move north, Sun Quan to He Fei, and Liu Bei to Han Chong. Sun Quan gathers 100,000 men and personally begins the invasion. In Wei, Cao Cao is informed of the attack and personally leads his army to repel the invasion. He swears to repay Sun for his humiliating defeat at Chi Bi.
Ha!